Walruses can be pretty vocal, so this guy here knows several different sounds. Especially during the breeding season, the males will make many different sounds that they don't normally make during certain times of the year. One is a knocking or a clicking sound, almost like he's hammering underwater, and another one is a bell tone, and it's pretty cool when we get to hear those. But his best breeding sound, if everybody steps to their right, kind of hug the mesh over there because it's going to get slimy, and they say, "I'm the light of fire, Meredith!" Alright, I want everybody to go ahead and forgive the whistle, okay? So. Okay, good boy. So, that is a powerful whistle, and that's also his call to the ladies to let them know he's available.